Welcome to StormWatch. Here we're checking out the official trailer for Expats. And if you haven't already, please smash the subscribe button and click on that bell so you can be notified for future videos. And be sure to give this video a thumbs up. And yes, the official trailer for Expats starring Nicole Kidman has dropped. So let's check it out.
I just sometimes want to be alone. Where I'm not somebody's wife, not somebody's mother. Where I'm not defined by tragedy. Don't you ever miss it? Home?
I like our life here. The help that drives it makes everything easier.
I see his family.
You know you always say that, right?
You're her employer, not her friend.
You know, Hong Kong was supposed to be a fresh start for me.
A fresh start, really? At 24?
I think my marriage is over.
Has David been home?
No, ma'am.
What am I still doing here?
Do you ever imagine yourself living a completely different life? You're just watching them every second, even when your eyes are closed. And I have no idea how it happened.
No one should ever have to go through what you're going through.
I think we need to think about getting out of here. Because we're drowning and you don't see it.
The minute our feet leave Hong Kong soil, we are abandoning our son.
Alam nating lahat ang tungkol sa employer natin. Mga sikreto na kahit pinakamalapit na kaibigan niya ay hindi alam.
Not a moment goes by where I'm not thinking about what I've done. People like me, do they ever move on?
You're not betraying anyone by trying to live a better life.
We all need to keep living. Even you.
So I don't know, man. It looks kind of interesting, but and it's on Amazon Prime, so I don't have to worry about paying for it in theaters. Plus, it's a series, so I don't know. I mean, it looks interesting. It also looks like it's kind of like a downer. It kind of looks like the kid's gonna get lost, and who knows if they actually find him or not. I don't know. I'm not really all that crazy about them kind of stories. I know that's how true life can be sometimes, but I don't know. I mean, it looks like a downer to me. So I might watch it. I'm not really sure. I don't know. So, did you get a chance to check out the official trailer to Expats? Let me know in the comments down below. What do you think? You think this series looks any good? Let me know in the comments down below. I mean, it looks interesting, but also looks like a downer. You know what I'm saying? So, let me know what you think in the comments down below.